just such a huge theme amongst young people because of the mixed messages that we get from what we consume every day. You've got different elements of the media telling us different things about how we should interact with our bodies, and we can never fully feel like we own ourselves.
I like my bum the most because it looks great in a pair of jeans.
I like my long legs.
But I love my hips. Like, I've got really wide hips and I love it. Like, that's my favourite bit.
I quite like my hair because it kind of gives me some confidence. I always touch it and, you know, if you're having a bad day, you can just swish your hair around and make yourself feel good.
Yes, some women are skinny, some women are big, but often slender bodies are sort of favourable, seen in a better light in the media. And obviously that's great if people are skinny and they shouldn't feel ashamed or things like that. But for girls that are perhaps a bit bigger or curvier or whatever, I think it's important that they're encouraged to love their bodies as well.
I think body confidence is so important because there are so many different aspects of the society that teaches us to focus on the negative aspects of ourselves rather than the positive ones. We walk out in the town and we see another girl and we get so jealous of her because she looks something like we don't look. We want to look like her, or even worse, we look at her and we say, oh, I'm so happy I don't look like that. And it's really important that we change this and enhance our own confidence.